coming up to the airstrip here, and he's going to continue to go past the airstrip up to the wind, the flooded area. Just want to check out how deep the floods are right now. I'm not sure what they used to land here, but I guess in an emergency they could still land a bush like this. This is where we have all our drag races. Beyond this area here, there used to be a really bad flooded out area, but now it's just a puddle. That puddle that's coming up in the view there, from right here, for about the next 100 yards, used to be about a 2-foot deep trench. But this is all that's left of it right now. But it still gets nasty up here ahead. I think this is where Pat's wife flooded out her machine there a couple weeks ago. And I'm not going to go into some of these holes by myself. Some of these holes here, they look like nothing, but they're really deep. Yeah, the one coming up after this, that can be nasty. Even though it doesn't look too bad. Yeah, this one here can get a little deep. Anyway, that's as far as I'm going to go for now.